Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. Coz, because I'm gaming trivia guest prefer. And saying this episode of Assassin's Creed, I can jump this way, right? Yeah, I can. I just want to say thank you guys for all the support on the. Oh, I didn't realize there was people. I thought I killed them all. I did, but then I was grinding, so.
There is no escape.
I'm not here.
Words can have you. You'll regret that. Out.
Hey. Excuse me. Excuse me. I'm good. You wanna go? You wanna go? Huh?
I will fire the Brazilian.
Time is up.
You're a corpse.
Oh. Oh. You guys got fucking wrecked. You guys got wrecked, boy. Well, pretty much. Yeah, I did some grinding for a little bit, leveled up some. I have a few videos on that if you guys are interested. I almost feel bad. Like, I almost do, but I really don't. Because, I mean, it's their fault for making it so easy. Just die. And we'll get you over here, since why not? Right there. Nice. Oh, well, that took a bit of health, much health. But that is fine. We can swim over there. It's not any mysterious. Any spots over here? That I shall go discover? No. Ooh. Well, before I actually go do that main mission real quick, let me go rob this thing and then go to the other boat that's over there. I'm gonna go discover that real quick. Because there's no reason not to since I'm here. And you better stop. Don't run me over. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Bye. Freaking.
Hey, you! Stop!
Hey, what?
Shit! To me, brother!
Mine now!
Trying to escape via the water!
You gonna come swimming? Oh! No, you're gonna go for a cheap shot and shoot me. Can't see nothing. Stupid camera angles, I swear. Worst thing in this game is the camera angles. Yeah, with you, I'm gonna have to use you. Just die already. Yeah, you wanna go? Huh? Huh? You wanna go? What? Are you serious right now? I am Super Saiyan mode. You should not be able to freaking touch me. Are you serious? Dude, what the heck? Every time I try and do that attack, he freaking blocks it. What in the heck? I'm starting to get genuinely mad about that. Okay. freaking suck. Where are the items? There, there's some. Okay, now where's the other boat? Is it very far? Oh my, man, this boat traveled all the way over here. Are you serious? Yeah, let's just go to the mission. I don't feel like it going all that way. Watch me get attacked by a hippo. Cause you know, that's my luck. Or some crocodiles. Any loot nearby? No? Okay. Just don't mind me. Oh boy. So far, actually, I really, really love this game. Oh, and if I do have some videos, like, where when I'm grinding, leveling up, I will have those out. They won't be a part of, like, the series, kinda. Like, this is when I play the missions and stuff, but I guess it is kinda technically part of the series, but there will be, like, random little videos, little random clips. Right now I'm actually working on a guide video for you guys, for the new players of this game, so they can understand more things about it and what I've gathered from it. Hoping to get that done today. Yeah. Wants to swim any faster. Come on, swim a little bit faster. Come on, there you go. That was a weird little visual glitch back there.
I must be careful now.
Oh yeah, because people in the royal palace don't like me. Alright, well, time to find out where everyone is. What else is here? Oh, yay. A lot of people here. Alright. Oh crap. I need center. Okay. Use my heavy bow real quick. Who can I snipe right out? Not you, you're too far. Might draw a little bit of attention. That one person right there will get you first. Dang. It's gonna take two arrows to take you out. Okay, alright. They saw me. Oh well. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna move along really quick. They won't. You can think you'll find me all you want. I'll get my arrows back.
There!
Cool.
Going to kill you for that.
Come on, you have the heavy attack. Alright, you're still
I can hit him easy.
Oh, come on. Get it, boy. Oh, no.
You can't outrun me. There you are.
Oh. Okay, that bleeding effect, OP as heck. I didn't do nothing. You guys don't see me. Come on. There you go. Let's go over here. Seeing you guys, these guys aren't very smart. Trigger right and throw you into the bushes. Ammo full. Find the little scribe's office. Okay. So it should be up here. Heck yeah.
Looks important. Locked. These are the rooms. Looks important. Looks important. Locked.
Okay, this should help.
A ladder.
Oh, up there then.
Ah, a key.
Nice. Let's get into the chest.
Official papers.
Something good?
This chest belongs to the royal scribe himself, Eudorus. False bottom. A letter.
Esteemed Ibis, the Pharaoh remains compliant and is our puppet in all things. Act with caution in Siwa. The murder of the Heron was but the first. Two from among us here in Alexandria have also been killed. However, the situation is under control. Gennadios is actively questioning the populace.
Oh.
We commend your efforts, Ibis. Long life.
Oh.
Stamped to the seal of the snake. The snake is Eudorus, the royal scribe.
Yeah, the royal freaking snake. Okay.
I have said that the royal scribe is often at the bathhouse. I will kill that naked ear that Eudorus there.
So I need loot treasures. Okay, we'll find some of those in a minute. Yeah. Yes. Yes, I got him. Oh, don't worry. Yes. Again. Again. Yes. Love you too.
Hang on.
Where
are you? Where? I've done too many. You're turning away.
Nothing down here.
Wait a minute.
Shut your mouth. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get up in there, get up in there. Nice. Okay, you two, I shall kill. I need to go find those items. I need them. I need them, guys. I need them. I'm going the wrong way. Okay, stop being stupid. Stop being stupid. We'll just complete the mission. I'll come back for those items. Doesn't really matter that much.
What?
Hey!
You cannot escape!
Don't mind me if I do. Can't escape? Really? Are you sure about that? Seems to me like I'm escaping. Man, I thought I could hit him. Guess not, I missed. Oh well. You know, you guys are gonna really get on my last nerve with the shooting arrows everywhere. Self heal real quick. Thank you. Appreciate you guys dying so quick. Did I max out my ammo yet? Yeah, I did. Okay. Any other people over here? No? Okay, you're walking to me. Don't mind me if I do. Busy trying to figure out where I'm at.
Hey, what the?
Just stay quiet.
Hey now!
Okay. I want to kill you quickly.
Far away by now. Still, better stay alert.
Still better stay alert. What?
Hey, wait.
Thank you. Stand and fight you.
Shut your mouth. What? Hey, I hit you with that. I'm just gonna run this way. You guys can do what you want. I'm gonna finish my mission. I don't appreciate you guys shooting arrows at me. And I have disappeared. There's so much of this world to explore. There's not enough time. Isn't that right, Max? Yes, Mickey, I'll take you for a walk here in a little bit, don't worry. Hi, Maximus. He's so fascinated with my controller. He thinks that it's really fun to, you know, try and hit the controls every time I play instead of give him attention. Yeah, hi, Max. Stop pulling on the cable. Don't unplug my headphones. I'm gonna get really mad at you if you do. Just don't mind me, guys.
Hey, you! Stop!
Nice.
What?
Keep your mouth shut.
Technical brilliance of a Blauman.
Oh, you're really high level. Bye, guys. Bye, have a good time. I get hit with... Now, these guys are really high level. Let's not even deal with them. Oh. Oh. Bye. I'm just gonna try a little bit harder than that. If you guys want to actually hit me. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Heck yeah, about to get a crap ton of XP too. You think that they'd be better at tracking me down? I really want this guy's running ability, you know, where you just run for days and days. No resting, no sleeping, no food. Then again, I really like food. I'm thinking about ordering some Chinese food, not gonna lie. This sounds pretty good. Does this sound good, Max? You know, Chinese food? Ching chong bing bong. Bok bok bong. That was really racist, Jesus. Then again, what am I not racist? I have issues. What in the heck? I am really not comfortable with this.
Aristo is taking Eudoros to court for plagiarism.
Just a bunch of dudes. Wait, hold on. Does she have clothes on? Oh! No, I can see Le Boobs. I can see Boob. Anyone else I can see Boob from?
Right there! My lord! Are you properly
served?
Who else's boob can I see? I saw boob! You're the only one I can see boob of. I see boob.
Can I do anything for you, my lord?
Yeah, you can get on your knees. Oh wait, not you. She can though. She can get on her knees. Start sucking. Give me the zuck.
But had I not, would our pharaoh be any less a goose?
I need the zuck. Give me the zuck. You can give me the zuck. Who else is in here? Okay, someone gonna give me the zuck? Okay, now how the heck am I gonna get up there?
I suspect he comes here principally to over naked boys.
Okay, here's some loot. Nice. I think I understand now. There we go. Nice. Now how the heck am I gonna assassinate him without any weapons? I don't see that working out in my favor very well. There you go. What the heck? What the heck happened? Really? What the heck? What the frick? Where did my character go? What in the heck is going on? Why are you freezing up? Oh my god, what the heck? Okay, so now he's floating. What in the heck? I'm in an episode here, guys.